you're in the ambulance and transporting, you get a really critical patient, you're going to be radio patching and doing radio communication to the hospital to tell them you got a critical patient. You don't just show up with a critical patient. You want to warn them in advance, what we call a radio patch. Follow my page here. I go over all of it.